Hey guys, I hope you are doing great. This is Pradeep Kumar from Device Bar. In this video, we have the Iconic Pro 2800 hair dryer. This is one of the latest models. My wife and I got this a few weeks back. Though we are not really using this much, we love this product and it does the job well. This is not a review video, more like a hands-on or impressions video. I don't have the box with me right now, but I took a picture of it earlier. I'll keep them on the screen for you. Also, please keep in mind these warnings. This is not like any other common electric item you have. I'll share all the features of this device now. Coming back to this device, it has decent plastic quality, though I feel it might break if it falls down. This one has a power of 2400 to 2800 watt, pretty powerful for professionals. They have a 2.8 meter flexible cord with hang up loop here. They also provided two interchangeable nozzles for air styling. You can adjust the airflow to your desire. You can see their shapes here. You can open the back side to remove the air filter and clean the dust. You have the open and close signs here. To open it, you have to rotate it in this direction. Then you can clean this air filter. To close it, you have to press it again and then okay, you will hear that sound. You can do this regularly to make your hair dryer work much more smoothly. Let's go to the buttons now. They have three sections here. The first one with the blue button is called the cool shot. I'll explain this in a bit. The second one is the hair speed section and the third one is the heat temperature section. In the hair speed section, if you keep it like this, then it's switched off. Then you can press the next button for turning it on and activating the medium air speed. And the next one is for the high air speed. In the heat temperature section, this one will be the low heat, then medium heat and high heat. The purpose of the blue button cold shot is when you are styling your hair using the heat, you can press the cold shot to make it normal, to remove the heat and get normal cold hair. They also have overheat protection. They will automatically shut down in case of overheating. I don't usually care about the noise. It's not really that much anyway. I'll show you the demo right now. Okay, it switched off right now. I'm going to press this button once to activate it and get medium airflow. This one is high. And this one is the normal heat temperature. This one is medium. And the last one is high. Now in such cases, when you are styling your hair, if you press the cold shot button, it will become normal, it will become cold. This is one of the primary features of this hair dryer, this cold shot button. If you have a hair dryer at home, it's not just for your hair, it has so many different useful features as well. For example, if you accidentally spill water in your shirt, you can quickly dry it with your hair dryer. Also, if you are in a cold environment and if you want a warm pillow or bed, you can do that with your hair dryer as well. There are so much more. Do let me know if you want me to make a separate video for that. Thank you so much for watching. I'll share a link in the description. Please let us know if you have any comments. I'll definitely ask my wife and update you. Kindly subscribe if this video helped you. Have a great day.